She kind of look like Nika Leah a little bit with those braids. Hey, hey.